Security system so that if somebody were to bust the door open while I'm sleeping, it would make a very loud sound, such as, and of course louder because it's gonna be falling all over, and then I'll wake from my deep slumber and hopefully be able to save myself. But yeah, just putting it there just in case, because you never know.
I think I need to eat it like a burger and just try to get a little bit of everything so the flavors can really, you know, melt in my mouth. Oh yeah, so when the waiter was describing this dish to me, I really wanted it and I wanted to try horse meat, and he mentioned that there was potatoes, so yeah. It's always a yes for me when it comes to potatoes. First time eating horse meat. Looks like a medium rare, maybe. MasterChef teams. I'm nervous, but so got the three layers, and there's some cheese in there too, so I got everything, and we're gonna just take a bite. Hopefully it's not too big. Really delicious. I'm so glad that I have enough room in my belly to get some dessert. So I ordered something called, I think she said it was a margarine, I'm not sure, but it's a 14-layer cake with some chocolate ganache and a little bit of cream in it. But there are so many flavors.
Whoa.
But yeah, note to self, if you're gonna eat an appetizer, entree, and dessert, maybe wear some like elastic pants. This is like the best movie in the world. I love this movie so much. How to Train Your Dragon. That's Toothless and that's Hiccup. Oh my god! Different sneezes each time. Whoa. 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 Look at those hips. Whoa. Whoa. Oh my gosh, there's more. Whoa. Oh my gosh, this makes me feel... Whoa. Oh my gosh, I'm actually like really dizzy from looking at this one. This one. Oh, this one's like if you're super tall and thin. I think I just crawl in here. Yeah. Oh my god, infinity mirrors! Whoa! Whoa! Okay, so the crispy calamari has arrived, and I finished my strawberry mojito. say for the drink, it's like slowly settling in. I ordered a strawberry mojito, so it's okay. We got this. I really like the sausage. Usually I don't like sausage because it's really salty, but this is like really perfectly seasoned. It also comes with a duck pie right here. Yeah, so that is it. Oh, it's so tender. It just like fell apart. Okay, there are some pieces in the sauce. But I'm okay. I think if, once I eat some more and absorb all the food, I'll be okay.
My god. Oh. Yeah.
I'm on car number 6.
Very excited. I'm very full. Also have a really big urge to pee.
Oh my god, the door is closing.
Okay, here we go. Oh my gosh.
Montreal.